the technical advisor Luis Campos, did a different way to celebrate Messi's free-kick goal, when the others, coach and PSG squad, screamed and ran.